Kapow? Wait.
Yeah, it's
at Meisner?
We are in Meisner.
Oh, we are in Meisner Park?
Yeah, dude.
Oh my god, my best friend actually loves that. Kapow's his favorite.
Yeah. Have a good day.
Yo, I'm gonna show him. Yo, Matt, we just found this girl that works at your favorite restaurant, bro. We're at Meisner Park. Oh my god. You good, bro? We out here? Guys, I've been so busy lately. I now have 5 videos. Oh yeah, right here. That I need to edit. Harrison, we need to always have the GoPro with us. At least one GoPro at all times recording. Because guys, you don't understand. This afternoon, we went to go and get some food. And we got pretty much like verbally assaulted by this lady.
We missed it.
Oh my God, you don't understand, guys. It was bad. And she was handicapped. She was handicapped too. And I was literally walking across the street. Like in the crosswalk, guys. How is that possible? Like, she needs to lose her something. Like, we're in the crosswalk, right? Like 4 steps, guys. Like, we were literally, look from the curb. It was like this. Look. 1, 2, 3. Like, I was right here, north of the curb. And she was zooming. She literally was zooming. And then she sped over those speed bumps pretty fast. Yeah. Oh my God. I would never, like, my car, no. 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 Come and taste. What are you doing, bro? Let's go inside. What is this? Is this beer? Is this beer?
Hello.
Hello. This place is very fancy. It's very nice.
Are we allowed to record you?
Excuse me?
Is this okay?
We're vlogging.
Is this okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, we record for YouTube.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I like to show like all types of like Florida hotspots. You know, Meisner Park, Miami Beach, Lauderdale, whatever.
Guide, so I take pictures of a lot of places I go.
Oh, okay.
And then I put up on Google. So when people search for this place, my pictures are the ones that come up. So I try to take really nice pictures.
Oh, great. I don't mind.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, he helps businesses, like local businesses.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Him and his friend are competing. Like, they're I think like ranked 4 out of 5 for the Google program.
Okay.
And like they're trying to get like the most views and clicks and everything. It's crazy.
He's got like 60 photos and he's got 60,000 views.
Yeah.
He's been doing it for a while, so like the longer.
Yeah, like every time you search on Google Maps, the store, like that, you know, the view is what, you know, counts.
I think 12 or 15,000 views and like 81 photos.
And he just started.
Yeah, I literally just started. I like had like 7 photos up and then I just started taking like a whole bunch, like out of nowhere.
I'm too lazy for that.
From like 7 to like 80 in like a couple days. And the best way to get featured is to take the pictures
without anyone.
Nobody's in the shot.
Yeah.
Because people are like bad. Because then, you know, it's like kind of a privacy issue. So like Google can't use the photo because there's people in it and then you get the whole selection. So how do we, if we wanted to try something?
Okay, well actually we're a German company. We got whiskeys, grappa, brandies, wines, liqueurs, oils and vinegars. We work with a small producers around Europe and they made a small batch of products. So you won't find this in any store.
So it's basically like a specialty shop.
Yeah.
Of everybody's specialty. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I like all the bottles.
Yep.
Is there like a, do you have to be a member to try?
No, no. You can taste before you buy, so that way you really know if you like the liqueur or the whiskey that you are buying.
I mean, I would buy it just for the fancy bottles. Huh? It looks so nice.
Did you be like, I'm telling you, that chocolate over there, that's what you want to try or get anything. Because you'd probably buy it if you tasted it. You'd be like, I'm drinking it. This is my Yahoo. Latte macchiato. Coffee.
Yeah, that one is one of the popular.
Oh, yeah?
You're good. Why don't you try it? You might as well, right? Yeah, just one. Because you're coffee. Yeah. You're the coffee fiend, right?
We're fasting.
Is it like a 5-hour window? Aren't you, are we in the window right now?
No, but I'm like mainly thirsty for water. You know what I mean? Like I'm really dehydrated.
Dehydrated. Oh, you need water.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. I appreciate
Thank you.
It.
Bye.
Have a good day.
Helping local businesses one step at a time.
The real actuality of it is I'm the one who like has to take a picture. I have to wait till I go home, go on the maps, upload the picture. If I want to rate my experience, I have to type something out. It's not instant.
Yeah.
And none of this stuff just happens. Maybe you have multiple pictures, places you took a picture of it, Let's say you're really a tryhard. So you get 10. That's like, isn't that immediately an hour of work?
Pretty much. Unless you get your views though. Become 5-star.
It's going to be good reviews, some authentic, not some copy paste BS. Google notices, I'm sure. Google want to produce good content. Good content.
So much fun. Yo, this is wow, it's the second Bugatti I've ever seen now. Look, hold on. I want to see if this is straight. Look, this is a test to see if it's curved or not. If you look at the two pillars from the camera. No, look, come over here. Look.
Is it?
Come on. Look, see the pillars?
Yeah. Yeah, see, it's a little bit to the left.
Not really. I don't know, looks fine to me. Oh, it's shit, Lambo.
Yeah, everything, the fork, Lambo.
Hell yeah, it's gonna be perfect for the, Yeah, but they might leave. Last time I saw Bugatti, he was gone. He was gone within 30 minutes. We were on the way to the gym and we saw it, took photos.
This shit fucking dust gets out of it, man.
The one I saw was really nice. It was black. Black with carbon fiber. Dude, funny story. My
what the fuck scene of Bugatti anyway?
Well, I want for the video. You
really want to look at it first? Go.
No, we can wait.
No, we can
wait. What is that? What's the other car? What's that? What's the white one?
Porsche.
No, not the Porsche.
Oh, shit. GTR?
No, I don't know. It looks weird.
I don't know.
It looks really weird.
We gotta go investigate.
No, but listen, when I was my friend's girlfriend's sister, I told her I was buying a car, and I saw the Bugatti, so I took a photo of it on Instagram, and she said, "Is this the car you got?" I was never so dumbfounded in my entire life, guys. She thought I bought a Bugatti.
Holy shit, that's a fucking karma, it looks like. That's it, karma.
Okay. I came all the way here from Miami to record. Is this the mission? Yo, look at that.
Dude,
would you look at it?
I can't.
Oh my god.
I don't deserve to.
Look at this.
Get your hand out of the way, bitch.
Oh my god. Get your hand out of the way, boy.
Frame reference. Trying to disappoint.
Oh my god, oh my god, look at all the airflow.
There's too many airflow.
Oh, what's going on? Too much airflow. Oh my god. Would you look at it?
Phone's gonna be full. I'm taking too many high quality pictures.
You need to get an iPhone. Oh my god. Bro, my car is the same color. Zoom, zoom. Hey, actually, Volkswagen owns Bugatti, so zoom, zoom.
That is sounds good,
man. We out.
What kind of car is that?
Bugatti. Bugatti Veyron.
I can't even say it. It's too bad.
Yeah,
Bugatti?
This Bugatti is the fastest Bugatti one.
Fast? Really?
Yeah, the fastest, number one.
Really?
Number one.
Ever?
Yeah. Wow. Fastest production car.
169 miles per hour.
Oh, my God.
My motorcycle only goes 180.
That's
for the airflow. That's for the airflow.
Oh, okay. Bugatti. Never heard of it, but okay. Very nice.
This is way too nice.
This one, yeah.
It's way too nice.
Oh, they went already.
See, it's a good thing I U-turned, bro. It's a good thing I did that U-turn. Oh no!
Hey!
So many Lexuses here. I think the dealership must be nearby. Where's the Starbucks? Like, I can get water there.
Fine, but they can't say anything if we use like the same clips, but not like the whole video.
Wait, oh yeah, not a copy and paste of the full video, but as long as like 1 minute is off, like 1 minute is different, it's fine.
Oh no, it'd probably be way more.
You know what I'm saying? Like I'm talking about consistent like copy paste. You know what I mean?
Oh yeah.
That, if it's the same footage, that don't matter at all, 100%. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
$10 a quarter, $10 a
quarter. Yeah. Oh my god, that's pretty costly because this is 60 photos a second. Oh my god. $600 a second. Oh, actually, it was per minute. 60 frames. Wait.
60 frames a second.
Oh, I smoked. I smoked. What do you expect, bro? Whoa, pillows. Oh my god. Oh my god, this place looks amazing. Harrison, welcome to Sugar Boo.
Hi guys.
Hey. Say hi to YouTube.
It's like my color palette.
My mood. Moody Graham.
Is this a woman's store?
Oh, woman's store? I don't know.
This one's stabilized, so it'll look nice.
Oh, whoa.
I'm sure it'd be cool if you just had to ask.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why we asked, you know.
I appreciate it.
What do you say? Oh, okay. He can give them the tour then. I can just give you a brief breakdown before you start walking, though. So basically, we have a downstairs full restaurant right here. It's called Tansy. And then upstairs is the movie theater. So you can just, like, you know, drink, eat here if you want to. But if you want to see a movie and have dinner, you can do that all in the theater. So you get a full service, so the waiter will come talk to you, bring you food, bring you drinks, stuff like that. It's a recliner chair, you get a pillow, a blanket, and free popcorn. So that's all included in it. Yeah, he'll be here soon. I think I've seen him. There he goes right there. Okay. We actually had a question. They want like a tour, but they want to know if they were allowed to record.
Yeah, as long as you don't record a movie that's already playing.
Oh, yeah, no.
But you guys
no, no, we, now we vlog and post Instagram videos.
And they wanted to check out a theater.
Yeah, you can take them.
Okay, that's cool. Alright.
Alright, thank you.
So right here is one of our lounges for Tansy. It's called The Cocoon. So you can just come in here. It's usually just for drinks, but you can also eat. It's actually made out of Malaysian shrimp wood, so it's pretty fun. Here, if you just wanted to eat, is like the reception area for Tansy. So you can just chill there until you get to see there.
VIP.
Yeah, this actually, we've only been here for 5 years. It used to be an AMC theater, and the only thing they kept was the escalator because the owner really liked the upstairs vibe of the theater.
Must be a lot easier to go up and down and bring up stuff or bring down stuff.
Yeah.
He actually
No, I mean like if they were like behind the scenes, like moving stuff.
Oh yeah.
Like people working. Bro, did you not see that fire right there?
This is like,
bro, like,
this is amazing.
Oh my God. This is luxury. If you bring a girl here, you're 100% gonna get a first kiss. Oh, look at Instagram. Hey, look at Instagram movie. Hey, an Instagram movie right here.
They gotta take care of the rest.
Huh? Bro.
Daily vlogs.
Yeah, maybe.
Yes, you are. You have stuff on YouTube?
Yeah. Let's get started.
Oh, you just started.
Well, I mean, like 2 years ago. Like 2 years. No.
Oh, okay.
I mean, like 2 years ago I started.
Oh,
I mean,
okay.
I'm still pretty.
He
I'm
does
still
Instagram.
New.
That's what his main is.
Yeah. What do you do? Like you just...
Well, YouTube, I daily vlog, and on Instagram, I just I post comedy videos and skits.
So you are playing stuff.
Not skits though. Like skits are pranks. Pranks are just mean.
So you do school. You do
like fun
funny
stuff.
Skits.
Fun stuff.
All
yeah.
Friends.
Yeah. All,
oh, yeah,
all our friends. Yeah. Yeah.
We're all hanging out.
Right now we're just vlogging. Yeah. Yeah. We pretty
that's
much
cool.
Just go around and like go different places and record.
That's pretty good. Well, listen. Good luck.
Thank you. Bye.
I'm sorry.
I actually forgot to turn the camera at her in the beginning. I thought it was like kind of like a quick second something. And I didn't really want to be like rude. But we got it. We got some footage. Then they got iPads just chilling. Sorry. Oh my God, they got padded carpet. Like really padded.
It's
not that far though, it's about an hour,
hour-ish. Like for Mother's Day, me and my sister bought her a car.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we try to do something very nice.
Well, I mean, this is like literally like the nicest place. Like,
from here, oh my god.
It's nice. I've never seen a theater.
Like and it's a good price too.
Yeah. I mean,
it's really good price.
Especially once you
she'll get a good tip from me. I give her at least 50 bucks, so she'll be good. That'll be a good tip.
What movie are you seeing? What movie are you seeing?
My mother wanted to see The Shack. My mother's a pastor. It's a Christian movie, so I didn't want to see it. I'd rather have seen the movie with Ice Cube and the
last one I saw with him was Barbershop, I think. Was it Barbershop?
You ever seen The Bosses?
Yeah.
And the white guy that was getting harassed by Jennifer Aniston, he was a mental assistant.
Oh yeah.
He's in the movie with Ice Cube, and I wanted to see. Yes.
It's so funny.
So I really wanted to see that, but Mom the Pastor has too much cursing in it. She gets very uncomfortable.
Yeah.
I can't enjoy it with her next to me. So I'll probably go see that by myself. So yeah. So I really wanted to see that, but this is pretty cool. I guess I can enjoy it. Good luck with your YouTube. Okay?
Thank you.
Good luck. I bet you guys can bring some girl, like whenever time you bring a girl over to the movie, it's perfect. Like, I don't know, in the sense of like VIP, like custom experience, like the best like movie theater, like that's pretty much around the area, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like the luxury package. Some might say premium. And I still can't believe
I never liked the
I knew about the place, but I never been inside. I heard about like the pillows and the food, but thank you.
Wow, dude,
that's
shout out to
iPick. Hell yeah.
No, I don't think there is
first thing I saw.
that's seriously such good service for movie theaters. Like, wow, right?
Best I've ever seen.
Right?
This is the best place I've ever seen.
Dude, best customer
straight up,
service I've ever
straight up. Like straight up,
they like promise you if you buy a ticket, you're gonna have a great experience. That was testament to that.
Oh my god! Right? I already knew. We have free popcorn, and it's low price. It was like $18. I mean, what you can't beat it, you know? $18 with free popcorn. I guess that's a good ass deal. Dude, we could so easily be like big YouTubers and advertising products without even like looking like worried about. Corporate sponsor.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, straight up.
We're perfect. This place is amazing. This is the best place I've ever seen in my life. Oh my god. Yeah. Like, oh my god. The best. This is the best. Straight up. Like, oh my god. Look. Like, we was mentioning, but we said. Tell what you said again, just in case I didn't hear you.
I didn't say anything. He was just...
You said, where's the water fountain?
Oh, yeah, exactly.
You said, where's the water fountain?
He's just like two waters, and he pops out these extra giant ass containers of water.
What? It's the first time in my life.
Ever.
Something like this happened.
Nobody, with ice?
But like,
straw,
guys,
at the top,
the reason why we're getting this service is because look where we're at, guys. Look where we're at.
They don't discriminate. They see
They know that it's undercovers. Undercovers, bro. We could be undercovers. We could be like some like
it's like a GoPro, some Facebook brand new. He's like a stick. Jeep.
Well, and that. You forgot to mention the watch.
The watch.
His
hands are like fucking 2 G's.
That's true.
Someone cuts it off. They're running off with 2 G's.
You know,
you gotta get a ring now.
He's like, I'm not getting valet. There's too much money. This is good enough. The rims are clean, though. Super Leggera. I'm getting away.
Beautiful. See, they want to park in the front. I'll just park around back and good.
Time is money. Time is money, so I went and bought a Rolex. Do you think,
there's like two rooms, bro. There's like rooms inside of rooms.
Do you think we look more professional with my GoPro setup and like how we look versus like some like old, like our like $100 camcorder? And like, you know, like a little old, like old school, like camcorder, like a skinny one and just like pretend like, you know, we're vlogging with that? Like, where's gonna take us more serious?
I think that one. Because this shit's fucking stable, man. Bro, I'm telling you, like, I'm gonna buy one as soon as I can. 100%.
Yeah, but you're gonna have to get. GTR. Oh, already.